Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how you can add background music to your podcast or your voices. First, you need this application called Add Music to Voice. Once you open it, you need to record your voice, clicking here, or you can load it from your phone if you have already recorded it. I'm going to record from the microphone. And now I'm going to record a testing speech. Hello, this is a test speech. I'm recording 1, 2, 3. You can say whatever you want to say. I'm just improvising a little bit here. Okay, that's enough. Let's save it as podcast 1, for example. Okay, let's play it. Hello, this is a test. Well, as you can see, the recording has been successful. Now we have to add the background sound. Click here. I have already downloaded a song called Inspirational. Yeah, here we have it. Let's play it again. Hello, this is a test speech. I want the background sound to start a little bit earlier, so I'm going to move it to the left in this position, for example. Let's play it again. Hello, this is a test speech. Okay, now we want that when we speak, the volume of the background sound be a little bit lower, and when we don't speak, we want the background volume to be higher. How do we do this automatically? Well, we just simply click here. And that's it. As you can see here, I'm gonna use the yellow pointer. Here you can see in the background that a filter has been applied. And here, for example, you can see that in this part where we don't speak, the volume of the background music is high, and here where we speak, the volume of the background is lower. Let's hear it again. Hello, this is a test speech. I'm recording 1, 2, 3. You can say whatever you want to say. Well, if you want these parts to be lower, this part here to be lower, you can do it. Just up here, click edit, and here you will see two pink points. I will move it a little bit down. I will move it, let's leave it here, and let's try it again. Hello, this is a test speech. I'm recording 1, 2, 3. Well, as you can see, when I speak, the volume of the background sound is lower. You can regulate it as you desire. Well, that's all, my friends. It's easy as that. And finally, we have to export it. For that, click here. Click on create. It's rendering. And here we have it. Click play to see the final result. Hello, this is a test speech. I'm recording 1, 2, 3. Pricing a little bit here. Well, that's all, my friends. Thanks for watching and see you next time.